Herman. Seriously.
Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't want to hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. I'm just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking!
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level. Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman. At least talk to me so we can make it interesting. Herman? Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I said I'm done talking.
Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Not enough.
Move, move, move! Zero personality. But your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later. Better get to work. Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
Beat some...
Run out!
Out of sight, out of mind.
Press that. Get down here and fight like a man!
latecomers! That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write!
That needs to stay off the street by any means necessary.
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot. More of them! It's kind of touching how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail.
Not a chance in hell, buddy.
Regret that.
Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Thank you.
Herman, long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Want to play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is.
Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You want to fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You love robots!
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me!
Catch! If you come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Just let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen.
You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Wait. Oh, no!
Herman,
if you tell me who you're working for, I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
This one's gonna hurt. You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those.
Give up now and we can protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I see! You son of
a... Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
We're going! Quit now! You're all gone!
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously.
Sorry, Herman.
You brought this on yourself. Literally.